Hello and welcome back to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I'm going to show you how to calculate new position from distance and direction data given by the question. An aircraft depart from position A, 4 degree, 10 minutes south, 178 degree, 22 minutes west and fly northward following the meridian for 2950 nautical miles. It then fly westward along the parallel of latitude for 382 nautical miles to position B. The coordinates of position B are: the optional answer are A, 53 degree 20 minutes north, 172 degree 38 minutes east, B, 45 degree 0 minute north, 172 degree 38 minute east, C, 53 degree 20 minute north, 169 degree 22 minute west, and D, 45 degree 0 minute north, 169 degree 22 minute west. To solve this question, first we need to sketch the situation given by the question. Here is the line representing 4 degree 10 minutes south, and here is the line representing 178 degree 22 minutes west. The aircraft fly northward following the meridian for 2950 nautical miles. For latitude change, every degree latitude change is equal to 60 nautical miles. Remember, this figure can only be used for latitude change. Thus, for every 1 over 60 degree equal to 1 nautical mile. For 2950 nautical mile, latitude change equal 1 over 60 times 2950. Latitude change equal 49 degree 10 minute. The direction of travel is to the north. Because our initial position is on the southern hemisphere, to find the new latitude, we need to subtract latitude change from the original position. Thus, new latitude equal 4 degree 10 minute south minus 49 degree 10 minute. New latitude equal minus 45 degree south. There is no negative latitude. To normalize the figure, change the sign from south to north. Thus, the new latitude equals to 45 degree north. The aircraft then fly westward along the parallel of latitude for 382 nautical miles to position B. For longitude change, we can use departure formula. Departure equal to change of longitude times 60 times cos latitude. 382 equal to change of longitude times 60 times cos 45. Change of longitude equal 382 over 60 multiplied by cos 45. Change of longitude equal 9 degree 0 minute 13.8 second. The direction of travel is westerly. Since we start at westerly longitude, to find the new longitude, we need to add the initial longitude with the longitude change. New longitude equal 178 degree 22 minute west plus 9 degree 0 minute 13.8 second. the new longitude equals 187°22′13.8″ west. Since the maximum longitude value is 180° east or west, we need to normalize this figure. To normalize the figure, we need to subtract the figure with 360° and change the sign from west to east. New longitude equal 172°37′46.2″ east. Thus, position B is at 45°0′ north, 172°37′46.2″ east. The answer is B. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation related stuff, subscribe now by clicking the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.